which he wrote in tribute to the city of New Orleans. This is called Miss Lucy, and Miss Chelsea is playing it for us. I had the honor of teaching Chelsea for many of her high school years, and she is a brilliant player, not only on saxophone, which you'll hear tonight, but on clarinet, and on oboe, and on flute. And was going to do bassoon, but then thought, well, maybe that's too many. This is Miss Lucy. I hope you enjoy it.